with. Hello everybody, welcome to another video. This is a Fallout 4 video, as y'all can see titled. This is my good old friend Cosworth. Face
look
the
alive.
Can I be of service?
Hey, Cosworth. He's an odd guy. He's a robot. That's
your
pretty
thoughts?
Cool.
All this fuss over a detective. I do hope Mr. Valentine is worth it, but then again, anything is worth the risk when it comes to finding young Sean.
Yeah, we're looking for young Sean.
Oh, nothing.
All right, then.
Here we go. Right now, I'm in a mission somewhere in a tunnel. These guys look like the freaking Mafia, which I love how they look like it. I even grabbed one of their guns, and their guns are awesome. It's, what? Wow, I didn't know I grabbed that. Yeah, here we are. The real Mafia gun right here. Ooh, soda. Thanks for my soda skeleton. Trying to get through, Da 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 da. Oh, just gotta get down to the job. I'm in a big old giant suit. Oh no! He found me! They found me! You found me! You're dead now! Ugh. Gotta reload. Yeah, he died. This is why I prefer my pistol. I like my pistol better. Cat.
Wouldn't want to leave the good stuff.
Yeah. You're right, Cosworth. You're right, man. Test tube. Yeah, I'll grab that stuff later on, or I'll find it somewhere else. We're just walking through here. We're looking for a guy that will help us. Oh, we're going to Vault 14.
Down here.
For real. Wonder why they put the vault here. You know, I'm gonna look for Vault 101. I'm gonna find that vault somewhere. I hope it's in the game. Vault 101. It looks almost just like this.
Why'd they ring so loud? Hello? You, Skinny? Yala?
There, you're dead. Soft caps, bullets, nothing loaded. Right, Cosworth. Get that, yeah! Yeah, good, Cosworth. Cosworth understood what I meant. Alright. That guy looks like a ghoul. Wow, this is actually one of the actual vaults. Wow, this one actually was functional.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of town all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that'll go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Safety first. I'm just gonna search through all these things here. And then I'm just gonna ruin their fun. Man, that ghoul dude right there, he's like all ghouly. Takes the rounds though. Square on a stick. Gumdrops. Take your ammo, sir. Wait, you had a teddy bear on you, really, Ghoul? No, you needed a teddy bear. Alrighty. Let's move on to the next place we're going to. Gyaw. Gyaw, what is that? Sir! Sir, let me have what you have! Give me it! It was a submachine gun? He died. I take this. Alright. Now. What? Alright. I'm pulling this back out. This is like the ultimate gun killing thing. You gotta kill the mafia. The world's hardest job of all. Kill the mafia. Cause you can't really truly get rid of the mafia.
Leaving so soon
was just I ain't leaving. I'm just sitting here. Unless there's somebody actually down here. Oh! Oh, I killed him. Wow, I didn't know. I killed him by landing down here. But you had a carrot? I put some carrots. Dude. Probably 10. I need tons of those. Duct tape. I don't think it's great. I love that tape though. It's like the best. And we're going through here. Not sure. And vault 14. I'm gonna call it vault 14. Alrighty, fuse. This seems like an odd place to live in for a few years. I was isolated for 210 years. Light bulb. I guess I'll take these.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that.
Headshot! I just don't like people talking. Heck, if I can get a perfect headshot, I'm doing it.
They realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open.
I'm on it. Just hold on. Yep. Still Adam. Why is everything always in Adam? Accessing door. Alright, door's open. Hello, sir. Hello. I'm taking that.
Wait. I love the irony of the reverse damsel in distress scenario. Question is, why did our heroine risk life and limb for an old private eye?
I don't know. Cosworth, you make so much noise. You know that, Cosworth? You're just knocking everything over. Stop it. Oh. Finding Sean.
His name's Sean. He was kidnapped, but I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh?
He's a robot.
The right man, not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
Alright, just hold on. Let me check this terminal. I want to see something about the vault pick. Oh, wow. There's nothing on the vault pick.
Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect.
You can say this. Ready to go. Leave this place.
Hold up. I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Gino. Quit razzing that detective and get down here. Where the heck is he?
I'm right here, bitches. Both rams hit, but I ain't gonna miss. Okay, I'm not. No, it wasn't. I got him. You're dead. I got a good shot on me. Alright, 10 millimeter round, you got corn. 10 millimeters. 10 millimeters. Alright, let's get to moving.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done.
One damage, my cleaner. I don't think I want the cleaner. Take that stuff.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open.
Only opens with a key.
Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
I want to do that. It's like everything's out this way.
I'll make this quick!
You fucked up. Real soon. They should really teach these guys not to do that, or they're gonna get fucked up. I guess I gotta pick these and I'll have to come back later.
Yes.
Taking the magazine. Thanks, Oscar. Nicola. Oh. I don't even know what half this stuff is for.
It won't be bothering anybody now.
Ooh, yellow paint bucket. Yeah. Oh, it will say empty. Alrighty, well, it looks like I'm gonna go back to the place later and after you. Thanks. Who's shooting? Sir! Stop shooting. Ah, y'all some bad people. Just downright bad. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. This guy's supposed to leave me. Tell me where I'm supposed to go, dude. Come on, robot, dude, whatever the heck you are.
Ooh.
Yep. Down the broom.
Yeah, run, and don't come back.
What? Hey, he already ran all the way over there? Knock that. Make sure I'm getting everything I need out of this place. But I'm not planning on coming back. Got it.
Got it.
Light pin, Raidway. And why not? I take a teddy bear. Ready to take cigarettes. Take cigarettes. Shut up, pretty hell. Alright. Alright. We're out of here. Gotta find out where that guy's going. Wait, is this the kitchen? It's the kitchen. It's the kitchen! And I need these things. I need like a few of them. Cafeteria tray. Ooh. Bird. Reserve. How far are you? I don't know. I'm just in the game. Reserve. I'm taking this. I'm hungry. We were about to last. I've got last food. Pick another kind. Yeah, I don't need those. Pick the glass though. Oh, says you gotta take drinking glass. Another one.
What was that?
Oh, I think I get myself in trouble again. Oh well. Nah, they can't hurt me. Long from this. Alright, back here, I think.
Oh, you flew up in some. Guess it was nothing after all.
Wow. Going through here. Now we go this way. Okay. Let's go kill some people. Come on. Excuse me. More stairs? Yeah, they try to make a stay in fitness. Money. No blue cigarettes. Which can be fun, but... Okay, who shot me? You're dead. Bye-bye, ghoul. Yeah. And barbecue style. Call Flake. I got a few things, Cosworth. Just a few things. Bobcats, rounds, some shot glasses. Alright. Well, pack of cigarettes never hurt anybody, did it? Battlefield clip board, I need one. Empty whiskey bottles always help. Let's go, Cosworth. We gotta get
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name
they
is
are.
Ironic.
Alrighty, I got this.
He's dangerous. Another locked door.
Another locked door. Come on, bring him on in. I'm ready for him.
Got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side.
They ain't gonna hurt me.
Step through this door. Get ready for anything.
Not much, King. Ready. Open this door. Let's see our fate. Our fate. Yeah, I think it's fate. Let's see what our fate is.
Nicky, what are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea?
Shut up. Get better to shut up and die. I ain't listening to y'all talk. What thing are you gonna do to me? I'm gonna need this, thank you. Bobcats, rounds. Rounds.
Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a server
that will
take us right to the surface.
Let's get out of here. Oh wow. Another pistol. I think I could use the pistol for parts. Oh, I didn't see this. Wow. Wait. What? What your gamer tag? What's a gamer tag? Like, I'm not from Xbox, guys, so, like, what the heck is a gamer tag? I don't even know your PlayStation name and stuff, but what the heck is a gamer tag? Here we go again. Oh. Okay, is there not a guy to follow? Okay. There's no guy to follow then. I'm going back. Oh. Follow Nicky Valentine. But I don't even see where he is. don't know where the old guy is. Okay, I'm just gonna go back out the way I came in. I'm just gonna take this gun though. This way. Who knows? There will be more. What? What was that? So, is that you putting bombs down there around me again? Totally stop playing around with explosives. Cosworth, where are you? My fusion core is almost out of juice. Good thing I got more than backup. Never know when you need a fusion core to back you up. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da There's one thing I'm glad I found. Because, hey, I love using pistol. I subscribe, and can you subscribe back? Yeah, I can do that. That's, like, easy. Clap, bang, bang. Need for speed, no limit. Devil's Run, update official trailer. Oh, that might be fun. Alright. We're just gonna walk this way. You're welcome. There it is. Alright, now. Check my map again. What? Why is he all the way over there? I guess I gotta go up the road. Let me see what the road is. Yeah. All the way up here. Go this way. And go here.
Fall back.
Fall back.
Not another step. We'll let you through for 500 caps.
500 caps? Boy. Refuse.
It's your funeral. Shit.
Boy. My funeral. Your funeral. Thanks for paying me 500 caps. Thank you. Retards. Like I'm gonna take 500 caps. Dumb things. Let's heal up real quick. Let's go here. Now this guy, go to his channel. If y'all wondering why I'm so slow right now, it's because I'm subscribing to King, as I told him I would. And there, I have subscribed to you, King. You are very welcome. Alright, now I'm supposed to follow Mr. Valentine. Mr. Valentine, you have left me all by myself out in the middle of this wilderness of crazy animals that are called humans. They are begging for 500 caps, which is total bull because I'm not paying 500 caps. Alright, I'm going this way. Maybe we'll find... Yay, I found him! He's just standing over here in the glowing 38.
Thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out.
Cool.
How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie. She sent me.
She did?
Yeah.
Should give her a raise. Now, you mentioned something about your son, Sean, how he went missing. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City. Give me all the details. Besides, I think you've earned a chance to sit down and clear your head.
I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond
City. Yeah, we about to go on a traveling. Yeah. Here we go. Alright. Pull it out, and then we go here. Diamond City. Market. Here we go. I got another green light. Bam, bam, bam. Everybody party now. Oh, we're making it. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Alright. Well. Here we go. My leg's injured. I need to get that healed. So, I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna heal my robot. You must accept the power room. Wow. You barely talk to people more than you have in what is your charisma level. My charisma level is not even really a level. Oh. My charisma level is at 4. And my pistol. Probably next thing I'll upgrade is gonna be my charisma. Because I really need to get that up there. We gotta upgrade my robot. We gotta fix his leg. Yo, robot, what happened? I didn't even have an arm out there. That's crazy. I'm gonna fix up my hometown robot here. Make sure. What? No! I ran out of steel! Fudge! I don't have any more. I need more steel. Alright, well, I'm just gonna take my fusion core. Thank you. I really wanna go around and steal everything in this place because nobody's here to guard it but those guys. But I'm not doing that. I want to, but I'm not. I really want to, but I'm not.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick?
And I got a message.
Oh God, it's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
I'm sorry, sir. I didn't mean to knock things over.
And my job.
I'm just gonna sit down in this chair, okay? Yeah, I'm just gonna sit down in the chair. Well, it doesn't even say nothing to me. Oh,
how
you're welcome.
You doing? Yeah?
Oh, that's cool. I didn't realize I had that.
Pre-war ruins all the time, then. Yeah. Here, I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but
yeah.
You deserve a reward.
Well,
plus
thank you.
Something extra.
Oh. Well,
if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time.
Yo, I have to go do my lecture. Thanks, King. Alright, you go do what you gotta go do, bro. Sit down, he says. I gotta sit down back in the chair again.
Oh. I'm trying to find someone who's gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can. No matter
how tell everything I can. Okay. Well, one... well, this is a good question, huh?
We're looking for my baby, Sean.
Hey, look!
He's less than a year old.
He came back.
Why would anyone take him?
What you doing, buddy?
Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care. Baby needs a lot of it. What else can you tell me?
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice. More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. It's a lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much, but... But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. Kind of know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Now, that confirms it.
This is not a good thing. You really have to keep a mortgage, you have to.
There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth.
What is your curse?
Raiders, super mutants, gunners, and of course there's the instance.
When you go around. Alright. Gunners, super tight, mutant, the Institute, Raiders.
They're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the newer models, good as human, that infiltrate cities and pull strings from the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me. And I'm a synth myself. Discarded prototype, anyway.
Either way, I need to find Sean.
Right. The speculation is getting us off track. Let's focus on what you saw. What did these kidnappers look like?
The woman was dressed in, I think it was kind of a hazard suit. The man had some sort of metal brace on his arm.
Maybe some kind of improvised armor? A lot of hired guns do that to look tough. The hazard suit is interesting. Not many mercs can afford something that fancy. What else do you remember about them?
The man who killed my husband, he had a handgun. I didn't get a clear look at it, but that sound
could have been a large caliber revolver. Huh. I'm starting to get a clearer picture of the kind of man our perp is. Anything more you can tell me?
Well, we're gonna be sitting here a while. Bald and scared.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head, scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
I might have. Everything was foggy.
Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house here in town, right? And he had a kid with him, didn't he?
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned house stands. The boy with
we got to murder him! Whoa, we got to keep dirt on!
It's Sean. It has to be. Somehow.
Don't take your gun on me.
Oh, God.
You said you were looking for an infant, remember? That's over 9 years difference by my count. Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Maybe it's someone else's kid. Either way, they both vanished a while back. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address.
Yeah.
We can snoop out where he went.
Security yeah, let's go get him.
This boy about to be dead. I'm about to put a bullet in his head. Because he put a bullet in my people. Okay, can I get out of my seat now? Oh, thank you. Alrighty. Hold on. Let me put my clothes, some more clothes on. Got some new gear. Alrighty, we got a battle fedora. Oh, there goes my phone. Nope, the dog collar's from my dog. Faded trench coat. No, put back what I had on. Alright, let's go, guys. Door's right here. Man, they make everything so tiny, room area. Here we go. Waltz up. Walk. My gun's on. It's ready to fire.
Here, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news.
Bad
he's more
news.
Than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead.
Not this one.
Nine-one says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Not many mercs in the Commonwealth can pull that off.
Well, he did. He about to pay for it. What's that? Oh, got a pipe I can beam up with?
Here we are. Keep an eye out, will ya? See if I can get this open. One heck of a lock. Something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
Me give it a try.
Don't think I can pick this. Lock's really strong.
No luck? We need to find a key.
Nick.
We can't get through that door. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Alright. Well, it looks like now we're about to do the jump over things and get to the easy place. Because we're about to do the greatest trick of all, the disappearing way. He gets to go through places I can't. Alright. And I'll see you up there, Cosmer. As always. Yeah, it's alright, Cosmer. You know where to go. I gotta wait and get up here. This is a very slow window. Hey, there's that woman again. She's nuts.
The Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier?
Bye. I'm just gonna walk around, y'all. Y'all annoying people.
Ah, yes.
There you are. You aren't that far into the game, are you? I don't know. I'm just playing off of Jacob's disc. He gave it to me. I don't know much about this.
The man named Kellogg.
Oh, yes. I look so awesome.
I need to search his house.
Oh, I see. That's my perfect uniform. I would wear that in real life. This was a different matte face cover. Even after they've left, I would have a lime green one.
I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my baby. I need to find him.
Oh, of course.
Yes, it worked.
I will do everything in my power.
Aha! It was our medium. I could have failed, but I didn't. I remember.
Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talk to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house.
Yay!
It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
What's the fruitless thing? That's not. Look, Cosworth is already here. Investigate his house.
Need something, honey? Housing permit?
Wait, I want to buy your house.
Who it is? What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
Shut up. You know, forget you. I'm just gonna leave. I ain't gonna talk to you. Goodbye. Don't ever speak to me again. I'll put a bullet in your head. Bye-bye. Yeah. Bye-bye. Can't even talk to me now. Hey, Cosworth.
Another is already in the works.
Your thoughts?
I feel as if we're finally making progress, Mum.
Yeah.
To be quite the detective.
Good, Cosworth. Cosworth is awesome. I wish I had this dude as my own robot. Cosworth would help me do my homework. Like, I'd probably make super straight A's. Cosworth! What's 9 plus 21? You can answer it later. We got a job to do. Alrighty, guys. We about to bust this. What do they call them? We're about to bust this. case wide open.
Got the key? All right.
Let's go in. Alright.
Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left.
Can't put your hands up. Nobody here. Well, dang. That was just a waste. Handcuffs.
Really small to you? Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
Huh. Well, there's another bed here. Not much here, though. By chance, take this.
Nothing here. Did you check out that desk?
I'm taking it out now. Sort of. Yeah, there's so much things like thrown around. Cosworth! Move!
Not right. Look for anything out of sorts. Switch. A button.
A button? What about this pot? Okay. Hey, look, there's a lighter. Cosworth, what'd you find? Ah, there is a button.
Well, not one way to hide a room.
Ah. Yep, he was here.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own.
Flame or fuel, you never know when you need it. Whoa, I was about to shoot that guy. Coca-Cola cherry. Oh, I'm taking cherry. I love cherry. Ooh, even the special bottles.
What's with the hard look? Say something.
Huh? What? Oh.
If dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail.
Yay!
Before you head out.
I get to go get dog meat.
I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so. Besides, you already have plenty of company. Can't all go sniffing through the Commonwealth after one man.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
Send Kyler to this place.
Right. Well, let's get that bastard.
Yeah!
Your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high.
Cool.
A lot of people out here could use a hand.
Oh, I see what gun he's using. Alright. Here we go, guys. We're about to go get dog meat. Everybody ready? Yay, I can't wait to go get dog meat. I don't really like calling dog meat. I like calling Roger or Roscoe. Roscoe! You're here!
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy.
Roscoe!
Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
Come on, Roscoe. You can do it, boy. I believe in you. You can do it, Roscoe. Let's go get him. Roscoe, my dog. Oh, Miss Roscoe. He'll be okay. I'm gonna trade that dude for Roscoe later. Let's do it, Roscoe. Let's find Sean! Why I sold my mother. Tales of Junktown Jerky Vendor. Wow. Why would you sell your own mom? That's like messed up. I wouldn't sell my mom. Nope, I wouldn't sell. I'd sell other people for stuff, but not my mom. Yeah. I'll sell my brother. Yeah, I'll sell him. I wouldn't get a whole lot out of it, but... I'd sell it. Well, here you go, you can have him. Da-da-da-da-da.
Excellent, but I'm very busy right now.
I'm sorry, I'm very busy right now. That's not my problem, that's a you problem. Me, about to find my ball. Come on, Roscoe, we can do it. The greatest team of all, Roscoe and Detective Ron. I'm gonna call him Ron. Come on, Detective Ron, hurry up. What's up, Roscoe? Oh, Roscoe's still running. Ooh. Come on, Roscoe. Wait! Wait! I forgot one thing, guys. I forgot my armor! I gotta go get my armor. Oh! Almost forgot it! I hate that robot. He sells noodles for 50 caps! That's like bull! I wouldn't waste 50 caps on this bowl of noodles. You stupid robots. Gonna take my money like that? No. I'm about to go get my power suit. Then we gonna be ready for the battle. There it is. Alright, here we go. We get in the fusion core. Boom. We get in. Let's go get that guy. Alright. My arm's not really that well paired up.
You are too busy to talk right now. I'm the mayor, after all. Want to check in?
You.
Wait.
Keep that synth freak at arm's length. You understand me?
No. Oh, go. Let's go! We gotta meet back up with Roscoe so we can do what we gotta do. Roscoe, the best dog in the world. Roscoe in Nervous Room. I'm all by myself once again, cause nobody else likes watching my videos. That's sad, sad, sad thing. I don't know why nobody likes watching my videos. I thought they was good. Guess not. I guess they don't like them. It's just sad. Sad, sad, sad. Nobody likes my videos. Ugh. Just sad. Sad, sad, sad. Roscoe! Hold on, buddy. I'll be up there in a minute. Yeah. My power core's already lost a few. We're almost there. Yeah. Roscoe! There you are, buddy. Let's go, Roscoe! Searching for the clues to kill. What boy? What boy?
Search around. See if we can pick up the trail.
Stay right there.
Lost the scent, boy. San Francisco Sunlights.
I'm telling you,
Kellogg's preferred brand,
all
right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Well, here he goes again. Found Roscoe says this way. So we gotta follow Roscoe. I'm gonna find you, boy. You're gonna be dead, man. I'm gonna put a bullet in your head. Just like you. Wah! No, not dog meat. This one. What the heck kind of rat are you? Yeah, y'all dead now, aren't you? There's something bad happening. Get at me! That one's like radiation poisoning. Alrighty. Should be all good now. Alright. Daphne, what's up with you, boy? You like going green now? Mind is seeing colors. We're almost there. Yep, back. Darmy says down here. Huh? Church clues. Ooh. What'd you find, boy?
Like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
What is it, boy? What are we looking for?
Huh? What'd you find, boy?
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Go, boy. Go, go, go. You can do it, Roscoe. You're the only one that can. Roscoe's the best dog ever. Oh, that's Roscoe! Oh, there he is. Podcast I got. I'm almost close to buying me an apartment in Diamond City. I can't wait. Da da da. Yep. You about to find something, boy? Okay, for you. You dead man.
Not that it's an option.
Well, I don't need you. He's dead. I killed him. Come on, Roscoe. I think we're here. Human.
Hey there, doll. If you're interested in making some easy scratch, my boss is putting together a crew for a new job.
I'm not interested.
Your loss. If you change your mind, talk to Bobby No-Nose and Good Neighbor.
Alrighty. Well, now I know another place. Alrighty. Here we go. Roscoe, where we going?
Alright, dog meat's found something.
What'd you find, Roscoe? Oh boy, what'd you find?
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts.
I'm telling you, Kellogg's that still nose out there. Is second to none.
We've got to track him, boy. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Go, boy! Go, Roscoe! Yeah! Man, I love this dog. He's awesome. Best dog in the world. Here we go, Roscoe. This might be the last straw. We might take him down for once. We'll get revenge. We'll see Shaw one more time before he dies. Old man death. No! Dang, Roscoe! Just yank him. Ooh. Get off him. What are you gonna do to me? I'm in armor. Stupid things. Learn how to fight. Oh, bull almost shot you. Hey, that was fuse. Taking that. I'm coming, Roscoe. I'm coming. Locked and loaded. Oop, radiation. What's this? That's cool. Here we go. Dun 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 dun.
All of the party happened here.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
The reason you can't feel your legs? Because they ain't dead, bruh. They destroyed. I had a thing in there. Where is it? Huh?
This had to be Kellogg.
Signature confirmed. Assailant Kellogg. Known associates.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Another one of his stogies.
Here we go. Roscoe says I smell him. Not far from here. One there. All day. One down. Two down. Here we go. Man. They went so far into the woods. Stay on track, guys. Come on.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Get it. Oh, that's cool.
Always wondered what you'd look like as a robot. Not too shabby.
Okay, that's kind of creepy. Let's go. Yeah, boy. Oh, there you are.
Is this the place, huh? Is he in here, boy?
That little rascal. Find the way into the fort. Way up in there. Construction work in the back. We're gonna get him. Good thing. Up. Not even true. Gotta run over here. Hey, look. Burning gun still burns. Alright. I gotta find a way into it. Where's the entrance? Ah, getting inside this house. Or whatever it is. I think I've already made a mess up. Stuck issue. We don't go here. What? Oh. There's gotta be an entrance somewhere. Let's see. Ah, I see it now. Fully found here. Mamo! I'm going in. Let me in here. I fall down, I swear. Oh. Okay. Where is the entrance to this place? Well. Oh, that's destroyed. So is this. Everything's destroyed. Wait a minute. We might have found our way in. I think we did. You better run, boy. You gonna be a dead son of a bitch once I get a hold of you. Where the fuck are you? Where you at? Oh! Well, dang! Let's beat the living crap out of her! Man! That's messed up! Y'all mean people! Just beat people up! What is this? No, I'm not no meth person. I don't hate explosions. Alrighty. We're going through here. Looks like, oh, going upstairs. Gotta find the right place. Here. Alright, here we go.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Hello.
Combat initiated.
What the heck are you? Get out of my face. Get out of my face.
Termination required.
Bull. You dead.
Boom.
Boom. Dead. You a dead son of a gun. You know that. You dead. Just dead. Oh, is there more coming? Is there? Bam, bam. Man, y'all some dead people.
Is under Institute authority. Terminating intruder.
Hey, hold on. What is this thing? Cell.
This is safe. Now.
Cell. I would destroy you.
You want me to take a look at that terminal? Say the word.
Attacking Federation Fort Hagen. Eliminating hostile.
Alright, when I get a hold of y'all, I'm killing y'all. Very brutally. The turret. Oh. There's great circuit board.
Scanning.
Just hoping they stay.
Please come out.
I think that please come out. Well, that had to end terrible for that poor robot.
Please reveal yourself. The sensitivity of my sensors really needs adjustment.
I'm taking the hunting rifle. Yeah! I wanna see what the hunting rifle is though. What's the hunting rifle? Got no rounds for it.
Engaging hostile life forms.
Ah! You gotta be kidding me.
What's that?
Oh. Well, thanks for the ammo, guys. brutal. Oh. Should have looked on the ground. I got another level up. Yay. Alrighty. We gotta decide what we want to make another extra level. Level 18. Level 15. Yes, we do that.
Sensor is indicating concealed organic life form.
Another one? Alright, I'm getting in that door. Alright, so we got like 10 seconds. Whoa, wait a minute, hold up, you.
Hey.
I'm listening. What do you need?
Your thoughts?
They're close. I can almost smell that old Merc's cigars.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel things are going between us.
Got no major complaints at the moment.
That's all.
Sure.
All right, here we go again. Ah, they changed the words. Okay. Cool. Oh, you paid for the gun. Wow. Lift ladder. Oh, I didn't realize what there was. Here we go again.
Got it.
Bam. Ah. All right. Those terminal things. Very close in my way.
You must die now, human son.
Someone's coming. Guess I should stop putting off that detection.
Has ordered your termination. It would appear my target has
going down.
Now I understand. You are hiding because you fear death.
There's a lot of ways to go. Well, there we go.
Sweet.
I'm ready. Bye. I really hurt. Down. Few more flights.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. I don't need a...
Alright, we're going to end this once and for all. And then we're going to do some things. This is going to be fun, guys.
Never heard of Phoebe coming out of my door. Phoebe 50-50 odds of making a dozen in city. After that,
Thank you. Oh, this is where we came from in this one there. Alright. I already know which way I'm supposed to be going. Seems like this way.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable.
Wow. I feel like I'm doing this like Terminator. Every time. Okay. Terminator.
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around. You have that option.
This is beyond me.
Like game over for somebody. There we go.
Yes.
Okay. You may be. I'm just up ahead. My sins are standing down. Let's talk.
Ah, you unlocked the door.
And there she is. The most resilient woman in the company. Came a long way. Let's hear it.
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath. Give me my son. Give me Sean, now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. A little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion? Ain't gonna happen. Your boy's not here.
Well, kinda figured he wouldn't be here. Well, game, what you doing?
You can't
tell me where he is, dammit.
Fine. I guess you learned that much. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
The Institute? Well, I'll find him no matter where he is. Nothing will stop me.
God, you're persistent. I give you credit. The way a parent should act. The way I'd be acting if I were in your place, I like to think. Even if it is useless. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know I am, Kellogg.
Now where'd you run off to? Daddy, you're a fat boy. Enjoy the crisp. Terminal password.
We should take a look around. Get
all this tech. You were barely human.
Why not? Now we get to go home. We have all the passwords and stuff. Oh, this? That looks interesting.
Nice.
God, this thing looks weird. Da 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 da.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull. Your son really is on the inside. Even I don't know where the Institute is. And they built me.
There has to be a way, Nick.
We're in the weeds here. Time to take a step back. Bring in some fresh eyes. Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter in Diamond City. I say we head her way. Talk this through.
Diamond City it is.
Hey.
Diamond City.
I know the night just got darker, but it won't last forever.
Yeah. Dang, he seems like jumping the screen now. Wait, that box. God dang, look at all this stuff I just found. I'm trying to find the AC guy now. I killed him! Alright, now let's get the fuck out of here, guys. Let's leave! What? That door is open. Not all doors open? Well, I seriously have to walk back and out of here. Maybe not. Maybe there's an exit to this one. I hope there is. Oh, what this is back. Here's me, dude. We gotta try and find my way out of here. That's where we came. It's literally just around the corner of it. That's why I always say make it where you shoot doors and guns.
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
Nobody. Look, I'm stuck in this place forever. Wait, backtrack. Yellow one, yeah.
Security's too good.
You have to leave this one. Really? I seriously just circled around in there. Yep. We're leaving. Hey, there you are. Man, it's been going on for hours. Ooh. Bing.
Roof action.
I got this. I deactivated it. Shutting down. Alrighty. We're out of here. Whoa.
People of the Commonwealth. Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
I'm gonna chase that robot down. Blaine. Wait up! Don't leave me behind! Oh yeah. That's bad. All the pixels and stuff you can feel. Alright. Well, I'm gonna save it here. And this is where I'll end the video. Like if you're a returning subscriber. Subscribe if you're new. And like. And as always, stay classy.